Today, people across the North have taken to the streets to show their support for the legacy families affected by the latest British government attempts to bury the past and deny them their rights to the truth and justice surrounding the murders of their loved ones. Following the recent decision of the Public Prosecution Service not to proceed with the prosecutions of Soldier F and Soldier B for their part in Derry's Bloody Sunday and the murder of 15-year-old Daniel Hegarty, the British government is also threatening to introduce legislation which will potentially halt all further legacy-related inquests, civil actions and judicial reviews, which will put a stay on current and future prosecutions of those deemed responsible for the murder of our countrymen and countrywomen, and which will introduce an amnesty for British Crown Forces involved in the murder of Irish citizens. The Time for Truth campaign believes that our only response to these threats is to take to the streets once again to give public support to the demand for the full implementation of the Stormont House legacy mechanisms, as agreed on by all parties and both British and Irish governments. We stand today with the families of the Bloody Sunday massacre, the Ballymurphy massacre, the Spring Hill West Rock massacre, the New Lodge 6 massacre, and all the families affected by our recent conflict. Today, we stand for truth. Today, we stand for justice. No political interference in legacy inquests, judicial reviews, nor civil action. No stay on current or future prosecutions. No amnesty for British state forces.